Hi friends! In this video, we will see how to register Matrix SATATYA DVR on Matrix DNS server. Let's begin with a brief introduction about DNS and Matrix DNS server. DNS stands for Domain Name System, which maps IP address of the device or service to domain name or host name. A domain name is the information that you enter in a web browser to reach a specific device or service. DNS translates a user-friendly domain name, like www.google.com, into an IP 216.239.59.99. Hence, user can directly access service or application using domain name without remembering the IP address. Matrix DNS server provides free DNS facility. In this service, user can register Matrix devices and access devices remotely with host name. Now, we will see the configuration flow for registration of the Matrix SATATYA DVR on Matrix DNS server. Please note that internet connectivity is the primary requirement for registration. Let's consider two scenarios. Scenario 1. Matrix SATATYA DVR is behind router. First of all, open SATATYA DVR web client. Enter IP address of SATATYA DVR with login credentials and click Login button. Please note, default IP address of SATATYA DVR is 192.168.1.123 and default username and password is admin. Click on Device Configuration to open Configuration Settings window. Here, navigate to Network Settings under Basic Settings and specify network parameters, that is, IP address, subnet mask, default gateway, DNS, along with HTTP port and TCP port. For example, specify static IP address as 192.168.1.123, subnet mask as 255.255.255.0, default gateway as 192.168.1.1, HTTP port as 1028, and TCP port as 8000. To configure DNS, click Set and specify preferred DNS as 192.168.1.1 and alternate DNS as 8.8.8.8. Save configuration changes. Now, to activate Matrix DNS service, enable Matrix DNS server flag and click Set. This will open Matrix DNS client settings window. Here, specify the desired host name along with forwarded HTTP port number and click Register. Now, SATATYA DVR will send request to Matrix DNS server for registration of host name. Successful registration of the same will be confirmed by a pop-up message, Successfully Registered. Click OK to confirm. Save configuration changes. After configuring Matrix DNS server parameters, click Static Routing option under Advanced Settings. Select Default Exit Interface as LAN. Save configuration changes. Please note, default exit interface is LAN with factory default settings. Now, for behind router application, user needs to forward HTTP port that is 1028 and TCP port that is 8000 to the LAN IP address of SATATYA DVR that is 192.168.1.123. Now, user can access SATATYA DVR remotely using hostname that is www.testing.matrixdnserve.com in DVR Web Client or Internet Explorer. Let's move ahead with Scenario 2. Matrix SATATYA DVR is with mobile broadband using 2G or 3G USB data card. Open Matrix SATATYA DVR Web Client and navigate to device configuration as explained in Scenario 1. Now, Navigate to Advanced Settings and select Broadband option to configure mobile broadband. Here, first select Appropriate Active Profile and save it. For instance, we have specified broadband parameters for Reliance service provider such as profile number, profile name, dial number, username, password, service, APN details, and save configuration changes. Next, click on Status to know about the network connectivity and IP address assigned by the service provider. It can be a public or private IP address with DHCP mode. It is mandatory that the service provider allocates public IP to access the device using mobile broadband. In case if private IP is allotted by the service provider, user can't access the device from public network. In case of broadband connectivity, port forwarding for HTTP and TCP port is not required. Also, user can use default HTTP and TCP ports configured in the network settings page and register the same HTTP port on the Matrix DNS server. Save configuration changes. Here, to activate Matrix DNS server, enable Matrix DNS server flag and click Set. This will open Matrix DNS client settings window. Now, specify the desired host name along with forwarded HTTP port number and click Register. Now, SATATYA DVR will send request to the Matrix DNS server for registration of host name. Successful registration of the same will be confirmed by a pop-up message, Successfully registered. Click OK to confirm. Save configuration changes. After configuring Matrix DNS server parameters, click Static Routing option under Advanced Settings. Select Default Exit Interface as Broadband. Save configuration changes. Now, user can access Matrix SATATYA DVR remotely using host name that is www.testing.matrixdnserve.com in DVR Web Client or Internet Explorer. I hope now this video will help user to register Matrix SATATYA DVR on Matrix DNS server. Thank you for watching this video. For further queries, please contact Matrix Technical Support Team.